Finally tonight, the A.C. Clark Library at Bemidji State University is the temporary home to a new exhibit all about Native American health traditions. Reporter Sherelle Moore takes us on a tour for this week's In Focus.
The history of wellness and the cultural life of Native Americans is being told by the people who know it the most. Native Voices, Native People's Concept of Health and Illness, was produced by the National Library of Medicine and is on display at Bemidji State University for a limited time.
It's a national exhibit, so it's pretty unique in that way, and it's made stops in several different states, and we're a part of the tour here.
The exhibit is comprised of hours of short interviews and content. It's made to work like a self-guided tour.
What I really appreciate is that it's Native people talking about their experience rather than interpretations of what they say. It's directly from tribal and Native people.
Bemidji State University plans to get the best use out of this exhibit while it's here at the school. For example, they have a few events coming up that center around the exhibit.
We have two programs coming up. The 26th of January, we'll have Devery Fairbanks, who's a Native storyteller, and that's at 2:00 in the afternoon here in the library. And on February 7th, which is a Thursday at 4:00, we have a Native health panel discussion.
The exhibit will be at the library until February 14th. It's open to everyone and accessible anytime the library is open.
There's so much depth to the knowledge and the wisdom and the just the history and the information that is being shared. And so it's been just hugely educational and eye-opening.
Reporting in Bemidji with this week's In Focus, Sherelle Moore, Lakeland News.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.